Mr. Undersecretary, how does it feel, a man of your stature indicted for treason?
Nothing to say at this time.
Marshal DeGaron, what about you?
I'm proud of what I've done.
You admit to treason?
I admit to patriotism. Our actions have put a stop to a secret alliance that this administration has had with some of our nation's worst enemies. The public deserves to know the truth. When we have our day in court, they will. That's all.
Yes, sir, what is your responsibility?
They could get away with this, couldn't they?
Moorhead takes the fall. You did well in there.
I couldn't have done it without you watching over me.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Pretty impressive speech. You ought to learn to keep your mouth shut in front of the press.
Doesn't matter anyway. She'll never go to trial without her testimony.
I'm not so convinced we should start again.
Why not? With this bitch gone, we can spin doctor ourselves cleaner than Mother Teresa.
What about people she's been in contact with? Her friends, her family?
Fuck her family, fuck her friends. I'll kill them one by one. By next year, she won't even be a memory.
Robert, you never fail to amaze me.
Me? Thank you. But you?
I gotta hand it to you, Danny Boy. That was a brilliant piece of work you did back there.
What are you talking about?
The van. It was beautiful. I mean, it was clean. It was swift. You got hundreds of witnesses to say we were never near it. I like your style. You know, you remind me of me.
Wait a minute. I thought you set that up.
What did you... Didn't you just...
What the hell's going on up there?
What the hell's going on?
What is it? Hello. It's for you.
Yeah?
You've just been erased.
Train.